r/askreddit, what SpongeBob quote best describes your sex life? I don't know, I never thought I would get this far. Don't touch me, I'm sterile. Where's the leak, ma'am? I only cried for 20 minutes. I don't need it, I don't need it, I don't need it, I need it. My leg. F is for friends who do stuff together. And say hello to used napkin. Imagination. It was big, scary, and pink. Young, SB, I'm ready. Middle, aged, SB, I'm ready. Old, SB, I'm ready. Bell tolls. I am ugly and I am proud. You're sitting on my body, which is also my face. The gang's all here, wiggles fingers. 2 hours later. Should I go back and forth, or side to side? I'm easy like Sunday morning. Firmly grasp it. Any particular reason you took your pants off? Are you feeling it now, MR, Krabs? Patrick, your genius is showing, covers crotch wear. You're good, you're good, you're good, Flying Dutchman scraping across rocks. Morning after, goodbye everyone, I'll remember you all in therapy. It's even funnier the second time. Alone. You know, I wumbo, you wumbo, he she me wumbo, wumbo, wumboing. He was so ugly, that everyone died. I said assertive not insertive. Dolphin noises. First go like Tyus, spin around, stop, double take 3 times, 1, 2, 3, theine, pelvic thrust, woo, woo, stop on your right foot, don't forget it, now it's time to bring it around town, bring, it, a, round, town, then you do this, and this, and this, and that, and this, and that, this, and that, this, and that, and then, soiled it, 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 soiled it. The pioneers used to ride these babies for miles. I'm ready, depression. Finland. How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man? Do you smell it? That smell, a kind of smelly smell, the smelly smell that smells, smelly. Oh brother, this guy stinks. What if we just take Bikini Bottom, and push it somewhere else? All hail the magic chunk. These claws ain't just for attracting mates. Oh boy, 3 a.m. At least I'm safe inside my mind. The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma. Fuwa to you er. It is becoming increasingly obvious, I can deny it no longer, I am small. Gary, don't touch that. Me to my penis, welcome to the salty spittoon, how tough are ya? I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready. Little, little, little Lee. I'm already halfway there, halfway there, halfway there. I may finally have found a place where I can be all luuuuuun. Dude, put that thing away, there are like children here. Just call me daddy. I never thought I'd get this far, plankton. At night, looking at my hand, the gang's all here. Is mayonnaise an instrument? Firmly grasp it. You'll never catch me, Krabs, not when I shift into maximum overdrive. Give me the formula. When in doubt, pinky out. We do that for 40 years and then we die, Squidward. I hope my horrible ugliness won't be a distraction to you, not at all, boy, do you? I'm absorbing his blows like I was made out of some sort of spongy material. Oh, ho, ho, so this is what I find, huh, my best friend and my ex. Best friend and dot rubber bath toys. I don't need it, I don't need it, I need it. Are you feeling it now, MR, Krabs? East, I thought you said yeast. Are ya ready, kids? I'm outta here, snaps fingers. Gary, 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 Gary. We did it, predict we saved the city. Don't drop M. Too bad that didn't kill me. We have technology. It's Larry. Imagination. Sorry, I don't speak wrong. Raised hand imagination. We just set up a 10-mile spanking machine. Ha 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 ha, it a giraffe. The gang is all here. Looks at hand, the gang's all here. No, I'm Dirty Dan. We're not ugly, we just stink. Are you ready, kids? Money. You can't part from a keepsake, that's why you keep them for Pete's sake. Patrick. It's just him laughing, but looped for about 6.5 minutes. Imagination. Ripped pants. When he laughs. Unrelated, but using SpongeBob to hide sex is the worst idea I had. He points and laughs. I'm ready. 10 seconds later. We gotta drop the load. Magic conch episode. I don't know if it describes me well, but I just thought of that quote today, so I figured it fits. Just try to imagine him in his underwear. Oh no, he's hot. The study of Wumbo. Are ya ready, kids? Drop on the deck and flop like a fish. Where's the leak, ma'am? Where's the leak, ma'am? Firmly grasp it in your hand. Do I floor it, MRS, puff? Wanna see me do it again? You don't need a license to drive a sandwich. Sparkles, I'm A-A-A-A-A-A-A-G-I-N-A-T-I-O-N Sparkles. One only. I'm ready. Imagination. We are stuck here and there is no way to escape. I'm ready. No, this is Patrick. One eternity later. Imagination. Are ya ready, kids? I'm A-G-I-N-A-T-I-O-N. So much later that the narrator got tired of waiting and had to hire a new one. My leg. At least I still have my personality. You've made it through the whole video. If you enjoyed it, consider subscribing for more videos every day. I upload 2 videos every single day.